Hi, if you're wondering how to make a vortex fire, then what you should do is do what I done. Go on YouTube, search for how to make a vortex fire, watch a few different videos, decide which one you're going to follow or use a combination of them all, and do it. It works.